And then they put the ugliest man you've ever seen, named Ronaldo, and he got in the back seat of that airplane with a MAC-10 pistol. He gonna make sure I went to Louisiana. Well, I took off. That fool didn't know I could have went to Argentina. He didn't know which way was north and south. There was no doubt in my mind. But anyway, we took off, and the little wheels on that airplane kicked up the mud, and the wheel wells are large, and it filled completely up with mud. I mean, I was weighted down with a load of mud, and the wheels wouldn't come up. So here I'm dragging along 100 miles an hour slower than I'm supposed to go. We are not going to make Louisiana. So we got up about 1,000 miles with the wheels hanging down, and I told him, we've got to land. I got a strip in Belize that I can stop and clean this out and get some fuel. And boy, he put that MAC-10 pistol to my head. No, I'll kill you. You're going to Louisiana, I said, well, go ahead and shoot, fool. You're going to die too right now.